Hey, this is John Brittle with the Infill Nashville team at Village Real Estate. Brent's trying to hide so he's not on the video. And that's Joe Buck.
Thank you.
And that right there is why we're videoing. This is the new drywall sanding machine. Joe, how much does that cost?
It runs about $1,200.
$1,200. But look how special that is. And by the way, you can hook a vacuum up to the back of it, right?
Yes, sir.
What do you figure it saves you in time?
Three quarters of a pound.
No kidding. You do it in a, well, there's a...
an 8-hour house to sand, but that thing can do it 2 hours.
There's a... There's